Howdy, folks. Welcome to another episode of Top 69 Tumblr Posts. Today is episode 11. I hope that you all enjoy this video. And if you do, please feel free to drop a like on the video, comment, and also subscribe to the channel. I'd really appreciate it. I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace.
Done with society. I'm just gonna be me as a detective walking up to look at a dead body. Okay, first of all, big mood. Not to be vague, but not again, please. Pretty fricked up that cold drinks get hot while hot drinks get cold. Beach, stay at the temperature I put you at. No, don't reach thermodynamic equilibrium, you're so shrexia, ha. Yes, honey, you're so mask. Anyways, tell me which dessert you want so I can let the waiter know. Gonna go ahead and decide that not liking pineapple pizza is homophobic. Oh, you hate having more fruit in your life. Yeah, I bet you do. Tell me more about the fruits you don't like. Am I one of them? What is about give me by a bar that makes me feel like I'm a master criminal committing a heist? The lyrics say give me a man after midnight, but the music says jewel thief dodging lasers and swinging from grappling hooks before driving away from the cops in a high speed chase on my sleek hot pink motorcycle. Finally cured myself of the curse of memory, and now I can touch the burners on the stove as many times as I want with all the excitement of new discoveries and none of the knowledge of upcoming pain. The US election cycle. Can never formulate a normal response to. So tell me about yourself, your likes, dislikes. I like textiles and colors and feelings. I don't like driving south. Me, well, once I stubbed my toe and I didn't like that. Whips out phone and spends the next 20 minutes showing them photos of my cat. TIL chess is banned at Russian research stations in Antarctica. This is because in 1959 two scientists at Vostok station were playing a game of chess, and the loser snapped and murdered his opponent with an axe. Heated gamer moment. Cowboys can't die, and won't say it again. Cowboys can't die. What if a cowboy fights a clown? If a cowboy met a clown, they'd immediately fall deeply in love and would not fight one another. That's how rodeo clowns are made. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. World's nuclear arsenals. Russia, United States, France, China, United Kingdom, India, Pakistan, Israel, North Korea. Jeff, who's Jeff? Wouldn't you like to know? Do you ever wonder what people say about you behind your back, but like in a good way? Like, what are the reviews? You ask me. Send me these reviews. Tired, hungry, no herbs. Silly putty implies the existence of serious putty. I believe that is called C4. On a scale from Mublek to C4, how serious is your putty? Who wants corn dog on this beach of an earth? Hand it over, Mitchellus. Neum, the magic boy. See, honestly, I'm the easiest person to impress because literally no one has ever really bought me flowers or taken me dancing or on a picnic or any of that romantic junk, and I would just melt at any of it. Reblog if you're rotting right now.
Yeah, me too.
I enter the outdated song Mean Sanctuary. Never gonna give you up, upper Gangnam, styled, uptown, funked, I'm forcibly woken up inside. I googled why do cats run around and meow at night, and one of the results listed this as a cause. Simple zest for life. I'm just a little creature. That's it. I cannot change this. Your god cannot save you now. That is my god. Are you ever just reading a book and you come across word that you don't know how to pronounce, so you just go as Daf Kaj in your head when it's someone's name and you have to keep doing that for the rest of the book, when you have to actually say it out loud to someone and you just kind of get quieter as you say it? I've seen a lot of unintentionally very funny interpretations of Cain and Abel, but portraying them as a couple of mid-1950s schoolyard boys having a why I oughta fight is really just splendid. Cain, why I oughta, narrator's vice, and he did, moments later. When you talk about your feelings, followers, 599, when you start making jokes about followers. 11,008.
Oh, there's a big surprise. That's an incredible. I think I'm gonna have a heart attack and die from that surprise.
Yeah, I know. Bisexuality ain't that hard to understand. Girls are cute. Guys are cute. What more do you want from me? I want your wallet. Full offense, but this comment is the funniest crap I've ever seen. Someone who's never seen Codename Kids Next Door explain what's going on in this picture. A young pitbull regrets purchasing a ticket to Anthrocon. My new browser, inspired by Ecosia, will fire a missile at a randomly generated coordinate every time you search something. I would use it, you will. Brothers, I thought this was one of Tumblr's weird ads for skincare. Dermatologists hate him. Picks the hottest cashier at the grocery store. Self-checkout. Bear with the defrig house. Morrison, I'm speechless. Me driving at pedestrians. Get out the street. Why would you walk in front of a moving car? Me as a pedestrian. Hit me, bitch. I dare you hit me. I want you to pay my tuition. Do you ever see yourself having kids? I see myself having kids run away from me in fear. At work the other day, I was cutting up avocados and one had a tiny seed, and I was like to my coworker, "Me when I have a tiny seed?" And she said, "I don't know what that means." Prisoner, secret menu. Secret menu, here's a close up of the recipe for those who wanna order it next time at Starbucks. 1 cup of water, no ice, mantis. Among us, among you. Seductively lays across your lap and starts crying. Loving his pumpkins. Might let loose and accomplish a task this week.
Slow down there, buckaroo.
If she's your girl, why is she doing tasks with me in electrical? Dead body reported. I've never taken a cold shower because when cold meets hot, there's a reaction. Mornings are gross and I want no part in them. No homo, I whisper as I look at my garden of pea plants. The progeny had expressed a 1:2:1 ratio of genotypes. I'm Gregor Mendel. Me writing a mediocre post on my blog that I know will receive maximum of 7 notes, most of which are likes from my mutuals. While I really am the funniest person alive, I should go professional. Here come dat weeb. Oh crap, konnichiwa. This is it. This is the worst post. You've changed. I know. I'm a transformer. Me has a stuffy nose. Me. Did anyone actually ever read those Animorph books? Just stared at the covers for a concerningly long amount of time before putting it back where I found it. Me, I can't move. A cute animal is asleep on me. Person, push it off. Me, enraged and offended. When you see someone cute in a bakery, I hope our paths will cross on again. Hell yeah, I'm a Catholic. I've been addicted to cats my whole life. Reblog if you're proud of him. I'll drop your lowest test grade at the end of the semester. Someone knocked on my door and they were wearing a red hat. I didn't answer cause I was scared it was Donald Trump. What if it was Mario? You are a fool. I'm gonna watch this stupid freaking conspiracy theory documentary until I fall asleep. How you gonna fall asleep when you're getting woken up? Is this too much to ask for? Pipe cleaner Garfield Thursday. Hey, is anyone interested in treating me right? It's free. It doesn't cost anything. If any of you are vegetarian, send me some recipes or something. Lettuce. Hey short people, looking for a way to get taller? Try replacing your feet with live bears. You'll be taller and have 2 live bears attached to your body. This week on BuzzFeed Unsolved. Shrek's East Haunted Hotels. There are your best bets for getting it on with a ghost. When I catch you in my visual field. They should make a Wii Fit for getting jacked. Wii Frick. Funny how everyone thinks something like this is low-hanging fruit when in reality it's high-flying meat. Wii Crap. Wii Crap. Dude, don't say that. Come on. We sleep, but a good night's sleep where you actually feel rested when you wake up. Skeleton. 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 Me. Flicks the lights on. All of my insecurities. Just stand in there. Me. Immediately flicks the lights back off. What are we gonna do when the plague is over? Show hole. Oh my goodness. Me. Hi. Anti-SJW. Grasping for straws, I see. The fact that you can make a post like this sounds like you grasp at straws a lot. Grasping for straws, I see.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Top 69 Tumblr Posts. If you liked the video, feel free to subscribe. We'll have another video tomorrow. We have these Top 69 Tumblr Posts daily. And then we'll also have the Tumblr Users videos every couple of days. So if you guys are enjoying the channel, again, feel free to subscribe. I really appreciate all the support I'm getting. I really appreciate all the nice comments. So enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you all tomorrow. Karl out. Peace.